Like many undergraduate students, Madison Morgan depends on the financial support of her family to complete her college education. When Madison's uncle was diagnosed with prostate cancer, Delta 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 Foundation and the Collegiate Crescent Fund helped Madison stay in school at Texas Christian University and complete her education.
I had no idea about the Crescent Fund. It was actually kind of at the moment that I had kind of thrown in the towel. I had recently heard from UT Arlington that my transfer had gone through and that I was accepted. And a tri-delt who lived across the hall from me, Courtney Adkins, brought her laptop into my room and set it on my desk. And her exact words were, "You're not going home, Madison." I felt so supported and so loved, and it just made me realize, I always tell people this, that, you know, I pledged tri-del and I was so excited to gain the friends and to get to all the fun activities, and I never even considered that this sisterhood would give me a gift that was gonna change the rest of my life. There's nothing to look down upon, to ask for help or to need help, and I know for a lot of girls that I become friends with and go to school with, it can be hard to, you know, let someone know that things aren't going so great for me, and I really could, you know, use someone to talk to and to support me and to help me get through this situation. And, you know, the hard balls that life throws at us, like, it doesn't discriminate. It can choose anyone. I really want to thank the donors for everything that they do for the young women who find themselves in an unfortunate situation, an unforeseen crisis, and they have no idea, like, how much weight they lift and how just supported we feel every day because of the women who, you make a life out of giving back to this sorority. It really is so incredible.
Now a graduate from TCU, Madison has taken the LSAT and deciding what graduate path she will take. For more information about the Collegiate Crescent Fund or to make a donation to help sisters like Madison, visit tridelta foundation.org.